Just how fit are you, Sarah? Going to try to swim for it? You're a healthy little thing. I bet you can make it, you're so close.
There's no escaping fate.
This way.
There is no escape. I can see that now.
Even the rich fell prey to the 12. Affluence would offer no protection from them. Some would say they suffered the most. Exposure, disaster. The flames rose up on their lavish display. The ache for home lives in all of us. Round and round. Finding the end, never seen the beginning. Let's begin. You remember, don't you? Your poor mother screaming in pain, gasping as she brought you here. All that time spent hiding, trying to protect you, failing to protect herself. All that time sick and wandering, only to be brought back here to die. How her heart sank when they wheeled her in, knowing in spite of it all they'd find you again. You're quite lucky, you know. Despite having you ended her life, she loved you, Sarah. She really did. The last thing she did protected you, cast you in light. And yet, the darkness, you know. The blackouts, the blackness, so thick you can hardly see. It kept them from you, Sarah. It kept you being you, even when you didn't know who you really were.
Sarah, we're ready for you now.
Me.